Okay, I need to concentrate on this part. I know what I'm gonna do because I would be really damn it! Fuck! Oh my god, my heart is pumping. Blood everywhere. All of the blood. Oh my god. I'm gonna stock up on something. I'm gonna stock up on a certain type of food. Hopefully I can find where I got the astral beat. Oh my god, my heart. No, okay. Was it at the... I'm guessing it was at the tennis shop. Which means I should not have bought those Temi Flakes. Which is why I'm gonna sell those Temi Flakes. I do not want Temi Flakes. Because Temi Flakes do nothing for me. So I thought they would restore more health than they do. But apparently they don't. Great. I forgot where I found the Astro Food. So I'm is probably watching this after they're watching something like this, and they're like, oh my god, it's at the penny shop, or oh my god, it's at the ice cream vendor, which I'm going to after, if it's not at the, why call it? Did I just buy it? Oh, I sold it. Okay, why college though? Determination. Oh my god, I didn't know. So I guess I go each way. I hate those pink crystals. They're annoying and stupid. They're mostly stupid though. Come on. I just need to get to the guy. Turtle there. Am I going crazy? Is this a new area? I don't even know. I know for a fact that it's not a new area, too. Maybe I just haven't gone in there before. Well, I could have bought the tour notebook, but I mean, not where I want to buy it, is it? Hopefully it restores a lot of health. I went the wrong way. Hopefully I did not. I did not. Come on, let's go. I gotta get there quick. Stay out of there. Crystals. Don't make it dark on me. I know exactly where the lamps are. I almost want to say you saw my video, but there's been a lot of people I think that have done it. I think there's a lot of people that know knows about it. Why so much yellow dots? Why not purple dots? Why not Zoidberg dots? Why not? I almost said a bad word, dots. That kind of dots. A really bad word, dots. Oh, dang it.
Oh,
Yes, guys, I did it! Yeah. Hold on, let me go into this text. In the middle of recording. You were stronger than I thought. Ugh! So then, this is where it ends. I am dying. No. No! I won't die! Alphys, Asgard, Papyrus, everyone is going to protect them. Yeah. In the name of the video, I will defeat you. Son of a bitch. Come on, is that all you got? I can't even defend that. Not yet! I won't die! Yeah! I won't die! And then she disappears. I won't. No. I won't. I Holy shit, that was intense and hard. Just like my penis, because I actually did it. Welcome to Squidward Tiki Land. Oh yeah, the route that I leave for is the water. Okay, I was leaving. Seems such a strange laboratory in a place like this, you're filled with determination. Yes, I did it! I can't believe I actually did it! I'm not going into the lab, I'm going over here to see what's over here. No, thank you. Okay, now I'm going into the lab. Oh. Oh my god, it's too dark to see near the walls. Hopefully I don't, if I die and I have to fight her, you know. I've heard a lot about her, she really has a lot of fanfictions. Oh my god, I didn't expect you to show up so soon, I haven't showered, I'm barely dressed. Oh, so she likes the kid. It's all messy and... You! No. Hiya! I'm Dr. Alphys. I'm Asgard's royal scientist forever. But I'm not one of that guy. Actually, since you stepped out of the room, I've been observing your journey through my contact, your life, your friendship, everything. I was originally going to stop you, but there was someone else who was really too rude for them. So now I want to help you with my knowledge and easily guide you through the problem. I know that you're right, I'm not going to help you with the problem. Well, actually, there's just a tiny issue on the table. A long time ago, I knew there was a robot named WHAT?! There's an unstoppable change in the this for human blood? Why the fuck would you do that? Hopefully we won't run into him and he won't unstop both of us because I touched you and now it's my human. Boom. I didn't saw that coming. Did you hear something? Yeah, there's a robot behind you. Stop grunting for joy, you two. Oh no! Oh, so that wasn't joy? Oh, so that wasn't joy. Oh yes! Welcome, beauties!
Welcome, beauties! To today's quiz show! Oh boy, I can already tell it's gonna be a great show! Everyone give a big hand for our wonderful contestants! Played before, so it's no problem, it's simple. There's only one rule. Insert correctly.
I'm gonna die.
You die!
I'm not that good. is always so wrong, you have to go that way. And it's only way is it's not love. Well, we left it out of the question. But this is just a better. Next up, more drama. More romance, more bloodshed, and so much better. You better be dead now. Ah, that's better. Well, that was certainly something. Is there a save point? Wait. Let me give you my phone number. This number is then. Maybe if you could help my phone. What? Where did you get that phone? It's ancient. It was. What? Wait a second, please. Okay, that was kind of funny. Here, I upgraded it for you. It can be texting items. It's got a keychain. I need to send you up to that video. Now we're officially done. That's a beautiful picture. Office update status. Just realized I didn't watch Undying by Digimon. Are you fucking kidding me? Hold on, I wanna. Eat the instant noodles. Oh, it's an instant box. Okay, sorry. Eat the instant noodles, you recovered 15 HP. Office updated. Well, I know she's unbeatable. I'll ask her about it later. Better recorded it. Now I gotta call up the human and guide them. Stop updating silence. Vulcan stole them. Another save point. I wish it was kind of stupid. If you like this video, leave a like, comment down below if you want to see more. And also comment what you want to see. And maybe I'll be able to make it. Bye!